I clip your wing?
We're clean.
Officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available.
What happened there?
I'm not sure what you mean.
I thought you guys crashed into each other or something.
Oh, no.
There goes that.
Okay, clear.
Did you miss the breaking point?
Yep, completely. I should probably use the
Don't push it on me there. I left your cars right.
Did you want another shot, Distortion?
No, you guys go ahead, dude.
Because we're still early in, I'd be good to restart.
No, I'll watch for a bit, dude, see how this race plays out. Thank you.
slippery.
Battery charge is low. If we turn down the ERS deployment, we can harvest more energy. Expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the ultrasofts. Starting to drop back from the car in front by 2 seconds a lap. box. We're coming in this lap. Turn up the ERS deployment and burn some of this energy. Remember, box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed.
Here's my one pit stop.
And my first time penalty.
Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. You'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Seconds.
Yeah, one stop won't be a problem.
What are you running, mediums?
Yeah, I qualified on ultras. Now I'm on supers.
I'm gonna pull off a hyper to ultra one stop, I think.
Deployment. Fuel is at target minus one. Let's turn the engine down, please. Incident.
Sector 2 is awful. Chicane at the bridge gives me so much trouble.
Breaking in 7?
In this lap, push now. Now. Luckymoose ERS deployment. It's time to use some of this charge.
That was almost ugly.
Places 48.0 seconds. You might want to consider switching to a lower fuel mix. You may not finish on the current settings. Battery charge is high. Let's increase ERS deployment to up the pace. Five laps of fuel remaining. Like you're running on some slightly warm rubber at this point. Should still have a fair amount of grip left, but be mindful, it's going to start falling away. This lap.
I don't think I'm gonna lap you.
Neither will I.
caps of fuel remaining.
I'm doing serious lift and coast right now.
Yeah, my tires lost all their mojo about 5 laps in.
Energy harvesting, reduce ERS deployment. Less than a lap of fuel now, the tank is empty.
I almost got you.
This is your final lap of the race.
Good race. So, I would not recommend, even for someone who saves tires like me, doing a one-stop hyper to Ultra. Both tires got up to 50% wear. It was, I was having to save a lot on those tires, so I think it would have been faster to do two-stop. But on harder tires, I could definitely see a one-stop working.
Yeah, it worked out just fine for me.
And hey, look at that, you're still on the podium, technically.
It's weird that I had a 3-second penalty for taking the same racing line that I took later and didn't get any warnings for. But you know the game.
Alright, and my time was 45 minutes, 20 seconds. Alright, we'll remember that. 45 minutes, 20 seconds. Or thereabouts. I'll take a screenshot.